is our chief astronaut instructor overseeing all the training and preparation of the Galactic 2 crew. Beth is flying with the crew to continue to evaluate the spaceflight experience for future astronauts.
There is max Q. That's the point of maximum pressure exerted on the vehicle by the atmosphere. Those on board are experiencing about 3 G's right now and traveling over 1,000 miles an hour.
That's incredible. I can imagine they're having quite a great time.
We are at Mach 2. We're in the vertical headed towards space. So everybody on board has been cleared to unstrap and enjoy that zero-G experience. The pilots have unlocked the feather. That's the preparation so that they can raise the feather here momentarily. They're engaging the RCS as well. The feather is now starting to move on its way up. Everyone's up out of their seats.
Oh, it's incredible. It's amazing. They're all going to the window and taking in this just absolutely incredible view of Earth, the planet where all of their experiences are held. Everything they've ever known is down below.
The feather is all the way up. We have a predicted apogee of about 289,000 feet. So the pilots have initiated the motion to return the vehicle around, complete that back foot all the way around.
All of our crew practice. Cabin is very purposefully designed to allow for our crew to get back into their seats. And even on re-entry, the amount of G that you feel, it's designed that anyone can do it, as we've seen today. And the views are going to be amazing on the way down, too.
Now we just passed subsonic.
Amazing. And the crowds, again, are just cheering on our entire crew. They're going to be able to see the vehicle as it comes down to land.
Spaceship is now a glider, so it's all about balancing that potential and kinetic energy. If they want to go faster, they push the nose down. And if they want to go slower, they pull back. As you do, with the glider, and now hitting those waypoints as they come in to 1034 here at Spaceport America. So that's south to north on the runway. For those non-pilots tuning in, those numbers represent the first two numbers on the magnetic heading of your compass. So 3-4 is 340 degrees.
The crew have this incredible view, not only of the Mexican landscape, but of our spaceport facility, which is this incredible facility where they spent the last few days bonding with their crew and
pulling the nose up and taking advantage of the ground effect. It's extra lift you get when you're close to the ground. We've crossed the threshold. That's the beginning of the runway.
Is not only for pilots and engineers, but for artists, science, athletes,